Hey guys, it's Missy. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is sponsored by Bumble and Bumble, so I'll be using a few of their products to show you how to recreate this everyday half up, half down hairstyle, along with how I prep my hair for this type of hairstyle. So if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below and let's get started. Whenever I wear my hair down or partly up and partly down, I always want to have as much volume as I can so it looks thicker and more full. I don't like using products that weigh the hair down, so recently I've been using Bumble and Bumble's Thickening Collection. This helps me get thicker looking hair without feeling sticky or stiff. So on freshly washed hair, I like to take some of the Great Body Blow Dry Cream and work this through my damp hair before blow drying. This helps plump the strands while adding moisture and volume to the hair without weighing it down. And then once it's all dry, I love how thick and full my hair looks whenever I use this product. One of my favorite ways to style my hair is in a cute half updo. So for this look, I'm going to start by spraying my roots with the Bumble and Bumble Dry Spun Texture Spray. This will help add some extra volume and lift to my hair. Then I'm going to divide out a section of hair from the top of both ears, bring this up to the crown of my head, and then tie it off with a clear elastic band. Then to take the style up a notch, I'm going to tie a pretty ribbon over the elastic band to hide it. And then to finish off the look as a last step, I'm going to spray my hair with the Dry Spun Texture Spray one more time to add some extra fullness to my style. Be sure to visit Sephora.com to get movable, touchable volume. So that wraps up today's tutorial. I want to thank Bumble and Bumble for sponsoring this video. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here. Then you won't miss out on any future videos. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.